Sometimes, when I hear friends calling themselves superior in Christ Jesus, it's mostly shocking. By seeing them healing or doing miracles, they think that they are over. They forget exactly that in Christ Jesus, we are the body and we are the members, and everyone has a gift. We have different gifts, and the church work with the different gifts. There are some members are gifted healing, others are gifted administration, others are gifted tongues and miracles. The others are gifted leading. Then, when you see someone healing, then don't try to fake miracle by seeing another one, because you don't have that kind of a gift. If you are a teacher, be a teacher and be happy with that talent of teaching. If you are a prophet, be happy of that talent of prophesying. You also a member, as a members, some are to bring a prophecy, some are to heal, others are to prepare things correctly in a church, so the church can be built correctly on the stone that we call Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In him we are all together, we are same. There is no need of saying these are up and these are down, wherever, whatever. Understand that this is a piece of advice. Get it and understand. Miracles doesn't mean you are superior. Healing doesn't mean you are superior. Someone in a church can be a healer and is not even a pastor, is not an apostle, is not a prophet, but he's been gifted only healing. When he pray for people and the people are healed. When he say something and they think it happen, and he's not a prophet, that is a gift, gifted by Jehovah Almighty God. Amen.